Hello, I'm meteorologist Dave Epstein. I hope you're having a great Sunday. The heat wave, which was going on over inland areas, has now come to an end. It's not as hot. It's much drier. And we have a great vacation week this week. The next chance of showers doesn't really come till Thursday night or Friday. That's pretty good. Overall, very typical July weather, and it's warm. We had a cold front pass through yesterday. That's what brought all the showers. And now the drier air just continues to filter in. What this map shows are the clouds moving southward, the clear, drier air coming in from the north, the dew points. Anytime the number's above 60, you feel the humidity. When it's above 70, like it was on Saturday, it's really oppressive. Now it's down in the 50s. That's comfortable air. That's the stuff most of us really enjoy, not the steamy stuff around the area. And it will just continue to be very comfortable right through Wednesday before the humidity does come back at the end of the week. High temperatures this afternoon, 70s and lower 80s if you're headed to the beach. The high tide officially in Boston Harbor is approaching 4 o'clock, but check your local tide chart for when the high is near you and temperatures in the 70s elsewhere. And what do we got after this? I got to tell you, this is a great vacation week. Really solid. Temperatures in the upper 80s to near 90. Plenty of sunshine. And again, not the chance of showers all the way until Friday. Have a terrific Sunday.